I've been invited here today to let all of you know what this money raised does for me and kids like me. I was born in Brantford, Ontario with spina bifida, which is a neurotube birth defect, and I am paralyzed from the waist down. The Brantford Rotarians provided me with many items over my first 18 years. Things like my wheelchair, ramps to get me in and out of my home, a special bed that I needed after having 4 back surgeries, as well as have my therapy. I hope for other community members who are here today that you think about the difference you can make in your community and the difference you can make in a child's life.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment. Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down.